Oh my gosh. Woo. Take those gloves off. So that way I could use a different set of gloves. I don't have any other gloves that I'd really want to use though for him. I don't really care about sleight of hand. You got the rage. Although I could take the Hail of Thorns. Give her that shield. I'm not proficient with shields, but I can use them. Maybe that's why I hadn't. Let's put that back on. Oof, okay.
One day I'll catch a break.
On a hit with an unarmed strike. Use unarmed strikes though.
Must be the tree from the native Kagha. What's that cloud there?
Well, while you deal with that, let's read this. So she was trying to, I mean, it was pretty obvious she was trying to take over. That's not really, nothing really hidden about that one. She was trying to make it a different, like, druid circle altogether. Huh. One spell, no spells.
What a charm.
I think we're going to have to go to camp, take a long rest. Because that was a lot. Okay, well, nobody really wants to talk, but that's good. Let's go through this. wanted to keep that. Don't really know why. They're just clubs. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and go to bed. This is what drives me nuts. It won't automatically split food to make it an exact number. Which is kind of annoying. And it is. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll leave camp.
Ah, my finger.
Anything worthwhile? Hey, thieves' tools. Always take some thieves' tools. There's a wooden trunk over here. With a trap disarm kit. Nice. And that's camp. All that to camp as well. There's red caps.
Something over there.
There's a pile of dirt. Let's get that dug up. Open. Ring, ring. Take that. No, can you go to camp? That reminds me, we need to look at... What is that? I don't know. Let's extract all ingredients. See what we can make anything. Still can't make any of that because we need ashes. Oh. need more balsam. Balsam. Whatever you want to call it. Start over. Well, hello there.
Ah, stranger. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
Powdered iron vine. An old hunter's trick. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me.
You're a monster hunter. I'm surprised. I thought all girl were vagrant cutthroats.
And more. We steal chickens, curse your crops, seduce your daughters, the list goes on. I wish I had half the power settled folk think my people possess. Alas, I am a simple wanderer. A simple wanderer and monster hunter. But I'm no witch doctor or cutthroat.
Something terrifying, no doubt. Dragon? Cyclops? Kobold?
Nothing so dramatic. I'm hunting for a vampire spawn. His name is Astarion, but I fear he's gone to ground. I hope the hag of these lands can help me flush him out, if I can afford her blood price.
Huh.
Not this time. My orders are to capture him.
Oh. And bring him where, exactly?
Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me there.
I don't know.
He is right, unfortunately. During the day, we have the advantage. But at night, when they hunt, you'll not find a more deadly quarry. That's a...
These days, I'm making the imp... May I? Excellent.
Yep. A vampire? It can't be.
Oh, but it can.
Yes.
Make this more fun. Go ahead. To do.
Gods, it's hot in here. This'll help.
What do you mean? What? How? You were about to just let me do it, and now you're saying that I don't have enough movement. Where'd he go? And boom. Oh, come on! See, now you're gonna make me upset. How, what? Thank you.
Well, well. Look what we have here.
Go heal Astarion. What? What? How does he not? And cannot be targeted by attacks of opportunity. I'm down now. What the hell? Jeez.
Well, in it. Need to find a way forward.
Send a camp. Astarion. Camp. Drink and drink. Well, Monster Hunter down.